the Lord. I want us to just remain in that same attitude, in that mode of prayer. Our sister just prayed, and we prayed about the grace of God, the grace of the Lord upon our lives to be able to pray, even as we start this week. And this song just come to my heart. It's a song of prayer unto the Lord. It's not part of the songs that we're singing today, but I just want to sing it. Amen.
Lord, I need your grace. I need your power. I need the outpouring of your Spirit upon me.
That's our prayer for us today. Amen.
Lord, we need your grace. We need your power. We need the outpouring of your Spirit.
Let's just sing it together.
Lord, we need your
I'm praying.
Father, we magnify your holy name. We give you praise. We give you glory. We give you honor. Thank you, Jesus. Hosanna to your name, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Refuge in a time of storm. God, we praise you. praise, oh God. You are the breath that we breathe. It's because of you that we are living. You are the reason, Father, that we are here. God, we give you praise. Our going out, our coming in is not by our power, not by our minds. You are the reason why we are alive. We give you praise. We give you praise, oh God. You are worthy, Lord. You deserve it, oh God. You deserve it, oh God.
The King is exalted on high. I will praise Him. He is exalted forever, exalted and high. We'll praise His name.
Thank you.
how long it's been, we don't care how difficult it seems. We just want to declare that you are exalted. Yes, Jesus. Higher than anything, bigger than anything, mightier than anything. Thank you, Jesus. My Jesus.
Your mighty Lord.
say that nothing compares. Nothing compares to the promise. We know the promise. We know the end. We know the eternal promise that God has given us as believers. To come to His kingdom, to be part of His kingdom. We are heir of the Father. We are heir in His kingdom. So what on earth here, in this earth, in this physical earth, can we compare to the glory? Can we compare to the kingdom? Can we compare to what He has promised for us? Father, we just worship You. We just bless Your name.